Good morning. I cannot believe that it is May the 1st. Anyway, that means that it's start of our Move in May challenge. 10 minutes of exercise every single day for the whole month of May. And I created this challenge to really support mental health as well as your physical health and kind of reduce some of the stress and strain and overwhelm on your body. And use exercise and movement as a way to do that. So it really can be absolutely anything. So this morning I'm just a gentle walk with my dog because I wasn't feeling so well yesterday, but you know, do whatever feels right for you. It could be a gentle yoga routine. It could be a high intensity HIIT training. It could be a run, and it doesn't have to be, you know, 10 minutes. It can be longer, but every day, at least 10 minutes. Now, what you have to do is there's prizes to be won, and also we need to hold you accountable to make sure that you're doing it. So when you take your exercise, I would like you to, you can just write a comment or you can take a picture. Might have to twizzle around with my dog here. You can write a comment or just take a picture, and I want you to use the hashtag spiritandsoul, M-I-M for Move in May, and then the date at the end of it, so we can keep a log of who's doing what on each day. So for example, today it would be hashtag spiritandsoulmim1. And then I keep a track of all these things and we tally it up, and then there's various prizes and things to be won. But there's also challenges each week. So I shall be posting a little video and a little post with regards to what this week's challenge is, just to kind of make things a little bit more interesting and enjoyable as well. So have fun with your day one. I can't wait to see what you've all been up to. And yeah, remember, hashtag spiritandsoulmim. Have a great day.